This is the seated single leg lift. In a seated position, pull one knee towards the chest and hug it in towards the body. From there, you're going to lift your opposite leg towards the roof and then lower it slowly before repeating. This is the seated single leg lift.